State troopers tell us two teenage siblings were killed in a head-on crash in Vance County this weekend, and they say the two were not wearing seatbelts. 16-year-old Myasia Coles and her 15-year-old brother Kenneth Taylor died in a collision with a pickup truck on Rock Mill Road just before 9 o'clock Friday morning. Investigators say a mother driving the pickup and two young children were also hurt. All three of them were wearing their seatbelts. They're being treated for broken bones.